the radio guy, Mike Prince. Welcome to another episode of the Mike Prince Show here at the Open Mic Broadcast Network. Our challenge to bring you daily news that you could use. Our social media handle, Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter, all at the Mike Prince Show. The YouTube channel is Open Mic Broadcast Network. And our 24-hour dial-in message line, 713-570-6736. And without any further delay, we're going to jump right into today's episode. The NFL will kick off today. Houston Texans at Kansas City. Defending Super Bowl champions, Kansas City Chiefs, will try to hold it down against a Houston Texan team with great expectations. Will they be able to cross the finish line in 2020 campaign? I mentioned on yesterday, I was on a 3 of 4 scale with my football fever. Of course, that being that high school and college was slightly interrupted. But as we get closer toward kickoff, I would have to honestly admit that I'm now up to about a 5 or 6 as we anticipate the kickoff. Who do you think will win tonight, Kansas City or Houston? And would you dare to project a score? We have a slew of high school games scheduled for tomorrow. We'll break those down for Football Friday. We'll also continue to discuss the SWAC. We're taking a poll right now that you could actually participate in on Twitter at the Mike Prince Show on who do you think would be the dark horse for 2021, Arkansas Pine Bluff, Mississippi Valley, or Texas Southern. Those are the three choices. Or if you dare to think someone else could be a dark horse, don't hesitate to add your 2 cents. You can do so by going to the message line, 713-570-6736. I'd like to take this time to recognize our sponsors and supporters at the Open Mic Broadcast Network, Brazos Valley Schools Credit Union, Temple of Refuge Ministries, Prairie View Athletic Club, attorney Lee Van Richardson, Farmers Insurance of Hempstead, Texas, Diva Skin Conditioner, Helping Hands Lawn Service. Thank you for your support of our local and regional coverage of student athletics here at the Open Mic Broadcast Network. Know that Prairie View was scheduled to play Louisiana Tech this year, and there was a minor kickback that was quickly reversed. The possibilities of La Tech forcing the hand of Prairie View to pay a $500,000 cancellation fee. We had Athletic Director McClellan on, and that was cleared up. The latest reports are indicating now that La Tech has had 38 ball players hit with the coronavirus, which in turn has delayed their game, I believe it was with Baylor, to be pushed back another week. And not to make this a political issue, some people still think it's a hoax.
You're a phony!
If this is a hoax, it's the greatest hoax of all times. That's all I can say. We got a very special interview lined up for Football Friday. You definitely do not want to miss it. And still working on tying a couple of loose ends for our Sunday night guest on the Mike Prince Show Live, 6 p.m. Central Standard Time, right here at the Open Mic Broadcast Network. Don't forget, we have other programs that you can enjoy right here on the network. The Carlos Brown Show, 10 a.m. to 12 noon Central Standard Time on Saturdays. She Say Sports with Miss Sonya Stamps. She's released on Fridays. We have The Journey, BJ Jones, Rob Butler, and a whole lot of others to help make up what we proudly call the Open Mic Broadcast Network. The playoffs in the NBA are shaping up. As I stated, they're rigged anyway. So what does it really matter? I know some of you hate to hear me when I say that. But from what I can see, it is what it is. I am going to exit stage left for right now. My time is far spent on today. Of course, I do want to thank you guys and remind you, you could become a listening partner by going to the website, obnradio.com. Make your donation today. Help support our cause. I've got to go. But until the next time, I am the radio guy. You guys be blessed. We'll see you on the other side.